This is the first year I've managed to go back to back, so I'm really happy with that. It's in the middle of a big season, you know, gym this morning. So I'm so happy that, you know, under fatigue, I could still come out and execute. And that's what I said at the start of the week too, was that, you know, it's about getting the plan and the process right. And yeah, it just shows if you can nail that, even with fatigued legs, you can still come out and get the job done.